fans call this place their own. And tonight, welcome a playoff team from last season and the defending Stanley Cup champions from Washington. The Devils and Capitals, next. Vatanen shovels the puck in front of his own net. Quick shot by Ovechkin is blocked away. Taken by Johansson. Beautiful pass. Zacha in alone. Pavel Zacha and a save by Copley.
Oh, what a save. What a pass from Marcus Johansson. Zacha unable to capitalize. Beats Zacha and Copley gets across again.
Taken back by the Devils. Quick shot by Hall off the side of the net and taken back by the reigning MVP. Crosses up with Severson. Hischier with a drive off the glove of Copley. Loose at the side of the net. Jamming at it. They score! It was Taylor Hall in front. Palmieri there as well.
And all Kyle Palmieri does is spin around and hits him in the right skate. There's the shot from Hischier up high. It looks like he got a piece of Orlov. And Kyle Palmieri spins around and that puck somehow finds the back of the net.
Bajak does well to absorb a check. Now loses control. Dow can't clear. Butcher with the hold across to Palmieri. Fans on the first attempt and now works it back. Butcher across. Palmieri again. Wrist shot scores! He's done it again!
Gets it to Kyle Palmieri, the hot hand, and he just absolutely wires this shot upstairs past Copley, but that is not going to be stopped by many goaltenders.
Off the draw, Devils win it. Here's Mueller across. Vatanen picks up Johansson. Scores! Marcus Johansson! What a snap shot from long range. It's 3-0.
And he's able to get a lot of velocity. See the bend in the stick on this shot? And rips it off the post. Pavel Zacha providing the screen in front before Copley could pick it up. That's just a perfect shot.
Taken back the other way. Here's Taylor Hall over the cap slot. Hall shooting and a save. Rebound. Quenville. And the shot wouldn't go.
Where Taylor Hall picks it up full speed. 2-on-1 with John Quenville. There's the quick shot. Copley makes the save. Just out of the reach of his outstretched arms and his stick.
Puck battle continues. The fans like this. Capitals can't get out of the zone. Zacha with a backhander and again he stopped.
Wow, what an acrobatic save. Reactionary shake save there by Copley.
Yaskin in the faceoff circle. It's won by Coleman and the Devils. As Lovejoy plays it off the end board. They score! Blake Coleman! Oh, that snuck by Copley and the Devils get the lead to 4.
As many spectacular saves as Copley's made. Now this one, he would like to have back, certainly, as he's not quite hugging that post. One more look, smart play by Lovejoy off the boards. Real tough to see, all better overhead look.
Worked over by Andy Green, who starts the rush the other way. Gives here to Miles Wood, across for Green, oh! Saved by Copley, and got the leg out!
He doesn't stop, he joins the attack. The Capitals get caught as they're pressing. And look at that pass right on the tape. And in one motion, Andy Green thinks he's got a sure goal, but Copley gets across.
Niskanen picks up Beller. Lost control of the puck. Here's Boyle on the move again. Brian Boyle cuts in front. Guided away. Follow-up shot. They score! John Sebastian Deed! His first as a Devil and the second of his NHL career.
He gets right back in the play. Brian Boyle tries to cut hard in the net, and everything going right for the Devils as that puck squirts out to D. He lets it fly and beats Copley right here, short side, to give the Devils a commanding 5-0 lead.
Mason fights off stick work from Orlov, shot from the far side, blocked away by Copley. Wraparound try by Boyle, scores!
Spins around with a quick wraparound from behind the net, that long reach, and sneaks it in past Copley, short side, as the Devils take a whopping 6-0 lead.
Save percentage of just .864. Tonight, he is perfect. It's a 21-save shutout. The Devils are 2-0, and a melee along the near boards at the final horn.
Well, finally boiled over for the Caps as the Devils had themselves one whale of a hockey game.